Okay, that was an echo. Sorry about that. But so basically, this game is an idler. Basically, that's you don't control like the game, the volleyball at all. So unless you're on the console, and I'm not on the console, so. Basically, you just watch things happen. It's like an idler, sort of. Like NGU Idol or something. Only with a lot of more graphical stuff to look at. So, like, I just click these matches and it's just automatic no matter what I do. Because I made a topic on game facts and it told me about that, so. So at least now I know not to control anything in the games. But you gotta upgrade, sort of like an RPG, you gotta give yourself better outfits and get stats. So I'm probably gonna win like every match. But yeah. Wait for the match, and it's usually 3-0, and then that's it. Right, now it's going to tell me what rank I got, usually a good rank, and then give you these rewards, and you buy stuff with them. That's what really it's all about, you just unlock things. So here we go. This one. Once I get those filled out, I'll be up. It's like a video sort of thing you can watch, but you can move around the camera. So, go over here and I'll go like check out these three like different swimsuits, put on different upgrades. That's gonna give me my power down 25, 250 down power, everything else up. Based on what I have now. So I could switch that out, but it's not gonna be a huge advantage. But this I've upgraded also. So usually I just go into one of these things. Yeah, this thing will give you a bunch of like new stuff. Just go here. Yeah. See, I've got two of these, so I can use both of them. So now I got this new swimsuit, though. So I'll have to check the stats later. Okay, so now I can use these. Unless, like, if I save up 500. Oh, wait, no, that's this. I do have. If I get one of these, I'll have it already because I always have the same duplicates when I get this. So if I save up 10, which will take 5,000, then this one probably be worth it. This will just give me the same one that I've got. So go to this again. Then this also, see these green things, you can use these. So 5,000, 10 draw. Well, it should be like a rare item. Rare variety. Oh, see, I got a ton of things. So I got this. All these, which are gifts. And then that's an accessory. But these two. That also. So I'm gonna go over to gifts. Or put. Or maybe I'll go to outfit. Yeah, outfit. And then I can go to, arms. This. Stamina 22. So this. 20 and 5. It's the same as that already. I also got gifts from that, so I'll go over here. Right, so you just give these to them. And then. So then I gotta check my mail also. So I'm just gonna give all these to them. Although I have another person that I could switch out. Alright, so. Yeah, check my mail, I think, right? Yeah. Get all these, collect them all. See, I don't think these are picking these up because I should have way more closest medals. But I only have like 15 when I look. So, get all those and collect. Yeah. So that should give me more currency when I go into this owner room thing. Alright, so I'll go down to this shop. Now I can put furniture down in the room, but you take a lot of currency to save up for those things. Probably want to see 75. These take like. Okay, I could buy something that costs 50, but I would want would be these up here. It takes 3,000. That's a lot. So probably just save that for now. Alright, so I'm gonna make my chat window. Where is it? Yeah, this thing. Visible more. There. I don't know if that's. Maybe if I do it this way. Whatever. Anyway, hey, Chewy Me, how's it going? I don't have those emotes because I don't have Twitch TV special thing on to see those Twitch upgrade or whatever. So I'm gonna go back to home. Is that the dog that you, yeah, I don't know what those emotes are. Okay, so mission. Yeah, these may have rewards or something. Get one.
What?
Okay, so if I saw that correctly, it means I got a new area that I can go to. Right, so now I'm gonna lock this. Alright, so let's go to this, change that. So the only event I can do right now is this rock climbing one. There's other events, but they're only not available. So yeah, it's pretty much automatic, just making it. Just waiting for them to get to the top. So yeah, I can't control it anyway, so. Oh, okay, so I don't have any of that. Okay, so over here. This whole game's automated, I can't control it. Okay, so there's a new episode here. So if I click on this, I think I had that before, but I didn't want to use it. Gave me some XP for watching that. So just go back to the home screen and keep clicking these events in the middle of the thing. Wait, no, festivals. That's what I want. Okay, what's this panel mission? Oh, these are just missions I can do. Oh, I have to click them though to get it. Alright, so I'll just click challenge on that. I'll play this match out. You can also automatically skip past a lot of this. I can just hit this and I never just go through it really fast. Give me more money and more currency and whatever else you get from the matches. Everything basically. And then you just go through to all these and buy stuff and unlock stuff with all the stuff you get. You have to click these, otherwise it won't get the rewards basically. For every mission and every little thing. So if you don't go into here and actually click get. So I think I've got everything. So so I'll probably just click another one of these. Yeah. But also I could check my inventory. Sometimes I get things and I don't realize them. Good, but I need this character to use it, who I don't have right now. Well, that's a new thing I didn't have, new sunglasses, so I'm gonna put those on. Although it's the same stats as this one. No, wait, it's power instead of tech. So. So I'm just putting it on auto, makes it a lot easier now. I just go through it quickly. So that will almost be unlocked, and then I can watch another one of those things. Okay, I'm just trying to find that new thing that I just found. That's what it was. It was in my post. So if I go back to this. It'll be in here somewhere. On just for something different. Stats are not as good though, but whatever. So now go back. It really doesn't affect the gameplay that much, it doesn't seem like it. White balance down on my cam a little bit. Doesn't matter. So yeah, I thought it's really easy. Just all win every match.
開催中です。頑張ってくださいね。
I don't think I have enough drinks for this. You have to have some special drink or it doesn't work. So, I have no stamina, see? It's like run out right away. Points and I'll probably run out. I won't be able to do any more matches for a while. So. See what this looks like.
余裕でしたね。
There's the rewards right there. So you can get things like gifts and things, which is what I want. Another one of those, just a couple more.
All
right, we'll do another match. festival outfit. So some of them will say like it's a trend outfit, which is what you want during the match. So like this one's not trend, so that'll also take my stats down a lot, so I don't know if I want to do that. Swap out. But if I really want to. So that is trend now, so it should be good because of that. But my stats are all the way down, so that's the only thing. Oh, maybe that's why I was losing, because I had private outfit on, so okay, put that back to there. The outfit that got the high stats doesn't look as good, but it's got high stats. That one on the back there. They weren't ready for that at all. Alright, remember that I've got these and I can give them as a gift. See if I can get those drinks then. Shop. I don't need FP though, I need something else. So, I don't know what the things are that I need. Check every single shop. This one here. But I don't. Okay, so I can buy some of that. Only give me one of them though. It won't even give me through one rock climb, I don't think. Depending on how many it uses in one drink, if it uses the whole thing, then it's. So, I'll just do more festival things. Those are too high level, level 22.
Yeah.
now that I put this back on, that white dress, then getting all the wings again. Though, I'd rather change that for something different. Okay. Says there's five here. Some of these guest point things. these are for use for currency for something. Challenge them because they're level 22. I'm only like 17, 15. Got a whole bunch of other events here that I can go through. Still have to finish this one. These guys are only level 8, so these should all be easy matches. I'm just gonna check one. I have a different companion that I can choose, I think. This one. Never used this person much. But, yeah, I don't know, their hair and their eyes looks weird for some reason to me, so. So I just don't use them. I have that one unlocked though. Easier match against these guys, level 3, or these level 8. Want to unlock that person to use it, though, on my team. This one here is one I want. I could have chosen them, but I didn't choose them. Sure. I had an option to choose that character at the start as my companion or as my starter. And I didn't. I like the ones I chose though, but still, this one. One more and then I've got that one finished. Okay, I'm gonna keep going on with these as long as I keep unlocking another one to play. Still only level 8. Should be easy.
ましょう。負けませんよ。負けないんだから。さあ、頑張っていこう。せーの。はい。はい。任せて。お願い。
てくれましたか？テンション上げていこう。せーの、よいしょ。はい、じゃあ始める。うっち、それ、
it's the finals. Okay, check travel, see if I provide. Oh, it's only these ones, which I don't have any of those. So we'll just not use them. I'm level there, like half my level, so I should win it automatically. They probably won't get a single point on us, because level 14, and they're like level 8. So. What these things are in the sky. Flags. Number one. A ranking. Is that better than an S? Might be slightly lower than an S, but that's the highest. So this is what I need. I need more of these tanks. Okay, got all these rewards. So while I'm playing, like, you gotta basically keep clicking on the mission. What am I trying to say? Post these. Nothing there, but these two on the bottom. Because you'll unlock get rewards once you click them, then you don't get them. So then you have to go here and click get for all the stuff. These are all good rewards, though. Get all those things and then. Okay, let's see if I got a different outfit that's got a higher stat. Or a trend that's better than this. So, yeah, I'll give them this level 6 one. Okay, that's a trend, so that'll be an advantage. This one I just usually keep on the one that I have, no matter what. On the scoreboard. It's a 4-point match instead of the usual 3-point. Skip through this match. Okay, I'm gonna watch that in a minute. First off, I'm gonna change something on the one character, my companion, not my main character though. Over to this one. Switch this out for something else. Some good stats also. That's got good stats. Put that on. Maybe I'll upgrade it. Okay, I don't have enough. I'll have to use these here. There we go. So I'll save a little bit of my currency. That's way better now. Although, I don't know how much that affects the actual stats. They went up a good amount, I think. 2300 now, 2200. Final match in this tournament. It's level 12s. I'm just gonna keep my stats on and my outfits because I'm not gonna be bothered to keep changing them just to the trend, based on what the trend is. Cause I just then I have to level each one up, and I just leveled up the one I just used, so I'm just gonna say challenge. Do it. Use falling. Oh, so I'm finally run out of FP, so I'm just about can't do any more matches for a while. Do I? I'm gonna use these though. That gave me 100 more. Okay, I was trying to put auto off, but it's too slow. One more match and try and click auto off before it stops in the middle of it. Oh, hey Zol, Lone Wolf, how's it going, man? And, yeah, it's finally an actual game stream for once. A little bit out of practice. Dancing Climbers. It's Dead or Alive 3, PC version. So, okay, here. Kind of like a joke game, but I'm just sort of playing it for the fun of it. So, Extreme Advance. I've never even played the Dead or Alive series, actually. I just know of the first one on the Xbox. And now I've been playing them more. So, okay, post that. You have to get these rewards every single time you get them. Okay, this is the one that I've unlocked. Just gotta use up a little bit more of this FP. Mostly an automated game. It's like an idea, sort of. Okay, no, wait, auto off. Oh. Off. Off there. Click on that one. So now I can actually watch the match take place. 4-1. Okay, so I'm gonna go to just do more matches, but now I'll collect this little thingy later. Let's do a third match.
この調子。
set up for a spike and then repeat the same thing. PC version, you can't control anything unless you're on console, so. Like a fake spike, vein spike, or whatever they call it, that volleyball. I think they're gonna spike and then they just tap it. And then... So I'm gonna go into gifts or some other section of this game. Lessons, which this one that takes them away from the game where they can't play at festivals when you do lessons, so that's why I don't want to do that. You can go into this one and give them a job for like a half hour or like 6 hours. The one I have is 6 hours though, I think. Yeah. They won't be done that for a while, so. So I'm gonna go to gifts and then give you this giant pineapple. Or not giant, but normal size pineapple. Venus ticket allows you to draw once from Venus. Gotcha. Yeah, those things. Oh yeah, that's another thing you can do. Go up into this thing. I'll do that after. Okay, I pressed shop by accident. No. These things are sort of like, it's like gambling or whatever, or a draw. It's like you get a prize no matter what, but you have to pay something. No, wait, no, don't use that one. It's okay. I want the 5,000 one. New sunglasses. Okay, see if I can use that on my normal outfit. Don't look like sunglasses in reality. Okay, so I've used all my gifts up, but oh, you can give them other things, so like. It's to be the right things, though. You don't know what it is, really. So maybe they'll like this, but I don't know. Thank you. They do. So if you give them more of them, usually. Oh, they've already got that. You might like this.
Oh.
These are like locked, I guess. I can't get to these. Whatever it does, I don't know. But I can't, so it won't let me change them. $8,000 there. Okay, yes. Rare outfit I can use with this same character. Also, these other ones, I gotta look at what those are. And that, I don't have that either, or any of these. These are pretty much all new. So, let's go over to this. See what these look like, and you can't use them private until I think you, or you can gift them. I think that's what you have to do. That one, that'll be the highest stats thing that I have. Definitely have to use that. So I'll boost my stats to pretty high level. And then I'll switch to the other character and use one of the newer ones on them. Depending on what their stats are needing. See, these aren't that high. At least 2,000 is high, but. I'm just gonna go to this thing and go gift. Why is that red? I'm gonna try it. Maybe this one also. Okay. So, now if I go to... So that was it, and these two are the other new ones that I put in. Alright. This one.
Yeah.
That one, I guess. And then for your normal one. Well, that doesn't really matter. leave this as it as is. I put one of these in if I want. End up building a lot of items that you just probably gotta get rid of after. So for this I'm just gonna keep it because I kinda like this one actually. It's not the one for festivals anyway, so. Okay. Play out that screen for a bit. Okay, get all this stuff. Okay, yeah, let's just do it one of these festivals. Challenge. It's stuck in the menus for too long. It's kind of annoying. Yeah, I don't like this outfit as much as what I had, but whatever. So maybe probably change that. Doesn't go together like what I had before, so let's skip all this. Okay, one of these was maybe leveled up, whichever one it was, I don't know. This is what I had before. Himalayan. Use that for now. I'll upgrade it. Give it a couple upgrades, a little bit. It's not showing what I've really got equipped, so don't worry about it then. Unless that was what that was. No. Okay. No, that's the wrong character. There, that's the way I at least like them to look. I don't want that lame outfit. was on. So this one looks better. I use up all my FP points. Oh, still a lot of them left. Alright, whatever this rupee looking thing is, I got that, one of those things. It's upgrading stones.
せーの、はい、はい、行くわよ、もしません。
highest ranking. Upgrade things then, because I just keep switching them out for new stuff. These get rid of duplicates. I don't know if it's this screen or this screen, but one of these ones, we have like more than one. That's like an upgrade, another upgrade. That's also some sort of like an upgrade. Okay, I can add these. Oh, that means they're already. Home screen. Okay, actually, I'll need to switch for the other one.
Yeah.
Alright, oh yeah, I've got a new one of these. I must have forgot about it, but I've got this. You can watch. Is that this one? Okay. I'm gonna change some stuff.
プレゼントですか？いってらっしゃいませ。
Unequip this one, or give. I have one, so I just go like. It's upgraded. That's okay. So I have to keep that now because it's upgraded. I don't know what that license thing says. Points. D license. Not I love. How are you? Do you actually play this game? I just recently started playing the series basically for the first time, so I'm not super Dead or Alive fan, but I like the original Xbox one, so then I played this one.
Yeah,
it's just kind of a fun game, funny sort of. Half serious, half. I wish you could actually control the volleyball, but I guess that's not on PC. I hope it's not so good. I need to give her something better. Yeah, maybe I'll try some of the Dead or Alive fighting, actual fighting games now that I've played this. It's my favorite character so far. The one that I'm using. Mary Rose from. I think it's from Dead or Alive 5.
Yeah.
Yeah, welcome to the stream, Nada, love, Nada. Sorry, love, Nada, love. I said that, right? Oh yeah, sometimes I'm not quick to reply because I got the chat. I don't check it as quickly, as often as I should. These things. Sure, showtime crap. Kept running out of FP, but now it's like I have so much I can't. I finally ran out again. About three of these left, so I could keep boosting myself back up to keep playing. Yeah, I basically have to use that now. Trying to unlock everything, like the certain activities I haven't got yet.
よし。
gotta change some of my equipment, some of my outfits. Better stats. Okay, I don't like this one, so I'm changing this out. whatever that means in Japanese. Stuff with that. That's not for my character though, is it? I don't think that's my character.
What?
なかなか可愛いですね。
Ton of stuff because I use two tickets. It gives them both at once, I don't know. That's a new thing, maybe.
マリーの活躍見ていてくださいね。
集中ですよ。打ちます。取れ。はい。決めます。決めます。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。おしゃれ。お
4 points. We got only 1 point on this. Oh. We're ready for that one. Not doing so good now that we have put this new outfit on, but oh well, keeping it because we like the way it looks. Probably not that character, it's the other character that needs an upgrade. They have a low level, one level one thing on. Yeah, that's what I just put on. So if I put this on, they'll do good, but it won't look as good. But at least they'll, or I could just upgrade that. So I have nothing left to upgrade it with. So I'll just put on what I had. It's the wrong character. Gives you most special advantages, special abilities. Bet I'll win this time. Maybe I should have took those upgrades. Those drink options for stamina. So far, so good. So that's that outfit, this thing. Yeah, see, that made the difference. That's a special item for that character that I don't like. Doesn't look as good, but it just gives me good stats. So. Things that I have in the post office and all my mission items. Okay, no, I can change this because I unlocked a new one. Something's wrong with the rotating thing. So, it's not rotating right. Like, why do you just want to spin around like that? Why? Right click's not even working. You should also be able to right click and just move it, but that's not.
What?
Zoom in somehow there. Oh, that's the name. That's all I can do there. And just zoom in really until this spot, and that's it. Up all my FP points unless I use another drink thing. Let's see if I have any more of these I can get.
What?
Okay, I already had one of those. One of the first ones I got. Like I said, this one, yeah, kind of boring. I haven't seen this one since I got it, but I don't think it changes that much. Just like the other ones will be different based on where you put the outfit and what, but this one.
この島にいる間遊んでいなさいって。マリーは
these again because I didn't really watch them, pay that attention to all of them when I first saw them. So.
Yeah,
I guess you could technically change.
Marino da to iina.
Yeah, but that's only for the grabber panels.
Onedari shiteru wake janai desu yo.
She's all right.
Omachi shite masu ne.
Alright, yeah, I just gotta keep doing more festivals, more matches, and then I'll get the other areas, like... I think it's home. Yeah, this is an area that I've unlocked. Switch to Sandy Beach as well. Yeah, so I just have to get the camera actually working again. Which will be probably working. Something's wrong with that. Anyway, at the beach, I didn't have this. I had just the pool area, the pool. So. Alright, yeah, I think I'm gonna... That's all for now for this game. Till next stream of this, I'll probably stream more of this game. Now that I actually know what I'm doing with it more. Because before I was trying to play the game, the volleyball game, I didn't realize that it was more of like a management sim. Yeah, so that's it. I don't know what I'm gonna stream, what I'm gonna come back on, because I don't know what to put on my stream right now, so I'll have to think about that. So I'm getting kind of sick of the same old shows now. It's kind of repetitive, so once I think of a new something, then I'll come back. Whenever that is. But probably only for like a day or something, because I'm usually always on. So anyway, that's all. See you guys next time. I'm gonna go to my end screen now.